Hello, I wanted to make a quick demonstration video of the Udreamer record player or turntable, model number UD-001. I wanted to point out a few things that might be confusing. First, when we turn on the unit, the light blinking indicates that you can pair it with a Bluetooth device such as an iPod. That could be your audio source. Today I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate with the record. Even though the unit is on, the record table is not turning in case you do decide to use the Bluetooth feature. The turntable will only turn when the arm is in the correct position. I see that the light changed to indicate that it's preparing to play for a record. And let's put the needle down and see how it sounds. The recording quality of the audio might be bad because this is a phone, but from my standpoint, the quality is really quite good. And if you wanted to expand the capabilities of this unit, you can in fact plug in external speakers through the RCA connectors in the back. Anyway, I wanted to make sure that the blinking light didn't confuse most people when they first tried to use this record player. Okay, thank you very much.